Welcome, class of 2024. During this video, 60 babies will be born in the US, 244 in China, and 351 in India. The US Department of Labor estimates that today's learner will have 10 to 14 jobs by the time they're 38. The top 10 in-demand jobs in 2010 did not exist in 2004. So right now, we're preparing students for jobs that don't yet exist to use technologies that haven't been invented in order to solve problems that we don't even know are problems yet. Will our children be ready? Yes, but to succeed, we need to prepare them to learn. Research shows that students who attend full-day kindergarten have higher levels of first grade readiness, score higher on standardized tests, have fewer grade retentions, and make greater progress in learning social skills. The New Albany Floyd County School Corporation offers full-day, everyday kindergarten, even though the state of Indiana does not fully fund the program. Children who attend full-day kindergarten programs spend 30% more time on reading and literacy instruction and 46% more time on mathematics than children who only attend a half-day program. The National Association for the Education of Young Children has identified the following characteristics of outstanding kindergarten programs. Students are playing and working with materials as well as other children. Teachers work with individual children, small groups, and the whole group. The classroom is bright, colorful, inviting, and filled with children's original work. Students learn numbers and the alphabet in the context of their experiences. Language development and pre-literacy activities are strongly emphasized each day. A strong parent-teacher partnership is created to share information, build understanding of roles, and to emphasize the importance of reading to children. Students' progress is continually assessed. A strong academic foundation of reading, writing, and math is created for every student, as well as the ability to work in a social setting with peers. Students and their parents look forward to school. New Albany Floyd County offers an outstanding kindergarten program that includes a balanced approach to literacy with daily reading, writing, and word work opportunities. Phonemic awareness and phonics instruction using SRA ImagineIt, number sense and computation skills development using daily math review and mental math strategies, utilizing common formative assessments to monitor student progress and make adjustments to instruction as needed, acceleration time to ensure that all students participate in challenging academic experiences, and struggling students have additional opportunities for learning when needed, exposure to nonfiction reading and writing using science, social studies, and health concepts, weekly library, computer lab, art, music, and PE experiences, the promotion of personal awareness and development of social and emotional skills, emphasis on development of good work habits. As a member of the class of 2024, your child must be prepared to meet the future. You can help by providing access to the best learning environment possible. Pre-register for full-day kindergarten in a New Albany Floyd County school today.